heard the voice of the children of Israel and their cry. In those days, Yahweh remembered to them his covenant, which he made with Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. And Yahweh saw the burden of the children of Israel.
What it do, man? This is how I wake up, man. This is how you gotta do it to depress the owl.
Confined in the dungeon. What I tell you? They threw him in a dungeon. Nobody checking for him. Nobody checking for him.
Get your copper vessel, man. Nobody had Moses' back, man. 10 years in the dungeon. 10 years in the dungeon.
So no,
ten years, man.
Zipporah is not an Israelite.
10 years in the dungeon.
Zipporah is not of the seed of Jacob, but she's the only one checking on Moshe, giving them food secretly, day by day. Perspective. Israel is as Israel does. Can Yahweh consider us children if we are not acting like children of the Most High? Why? Can two walk together lest two agree? So Zipporah, the daughter of Reuel, was Jethro, supporting him with food secretly day by day. And Moses was confined in the dungeon in the house of Reuel for 10 years. Moses was in the dungeon in the house of Reuel for 10 years, man. Dig on. Verse 28. And at the end of 10 years, which was the first year of the reign of Pharaoh over Egypt, in the place of his father, Zipporah said to her father, Reuel, no person inquires or seeks after the Hebrew man. No person inquires or seeks after the Hebrew man.
Ain't nobody checking for Moshe,
no
man.
Person
ain't nobody checking for him.
Or seeks after Moses for 10 years. Still got out and saved his tribe. No hard feelings. This is the frequency of Yahweh. Verse 30. Verse 29. Zipporah said to her father, Reuel, no person inquires or seeks after the Hebrew man. Thou didst lie in prison now for 10 years. Now therefore, if it seem good in your sight, let us sin and see whether he's living or dead. Because her pops didn't care if he was alive or dead. But she knew she'd be feeding him every day. You know what I mean?
Woo. Press the jump.
Everyday secret. Verse 30. Now therefore, if it seems good in your sight, let us see and sin. Sin and see whether he's living or dead. For her father knew not that she had supported him.
ever such a thing happened that a man should be shut up in a prison without food for 10 years and that he should live? So according to her father, he wrote him off as dead. He was as good as dead to Redway. Why? Verse 32. Zipporah answered her father, saying, surely thou hast heard that the God of the Hebrews is great and awful, and does wonders for them at all times. And does wonders for them at all times.
Peace and power. Drive Nation.